This is Jerry Cummings, the classic Blue Note, and some of you know me as Apostle Jeremiah Cummings. I'm sending out a blast all over the world because we're going to be celebrating the 100th birthday of Mother Ida Pendergrass, the mother of Teddy Pendergrass. And so I've asked Soul USA Radio and my good friend and colleague Steve Harris to give us a musical selection that would celebrate Mother Ida Pendergrass for 3 days on May the 3rd, May the 4th, May the 5th. Well, let's make it 4 days, and May the 6th. So from May the 3rd to May the 6th, we're going to be celebrating the 100th birthday of Mother Ida Pendergrass. My wife, Dr. Gloria Maria Cummings, and myself will be in Philadelphia on May the 5th, the 100th birthday of Mother Ida Pendergrass, along with Stephanie Mills and Karen Pendergrass, you know, and the Pendergrass family. And so this is very special to me because Mother Pendergrass sees me as a son now. And Teddy and I were best friends when I sang with Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes. But I want to thank Steve Harris, Soul USA Radio. I want to thank the Gospel Truth Radio Network that will also be simulcasting this broadcast. But I want everybody to tune in because it'll be a 1 hour broadcast and it'll be on maybe 3 or 4 days, you know, and it'll be on 4 times in 1 day. So you'll get a chance to hear some of the music that Mother Ida Pendergrass enjoyed and has enjoyed, and some songs from Teddy Pendergrass, some songs from Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes. And it's going to be, I mean, it's going to be a celebration. I'm excited. You know, I ask God to keep Mother Pendergrass here, you know, another year at least that we can celebrate her 100th birthday. But she is so strong. She may be here another 10, 15 years, and we will celebrate her every year. From May the 3rd to May the 6th, 1 hour broadcast to Mother Pendergrass, dedicated to Mother Ida Pendergrass on her 100th birthday. God bless all of you. Stay tuned. The best is yet to come. You're listening to the Shabbat Radio Network, the only gospel soul radio network on the planet Earth. And the best is yet to come. God bless all of you.